Last week, we sent along a group representative to EcoWars. He advised us on a few ways on how we can save water. What we learned is that we can recycle the water from our washing machine. We've taken this pipe here, which would normally go down the drain, and we're filling up this bucket with water. So, once the bucket's filled, the rest of the overflow can go down the drain, even though it's a bit clogged. And now, I'm going to take this bucket, and I'm going to go put it on our garden.
At EcoWars, we learned it's environmentally friendly to put tampons down in the rubbish rather than flush it down the toilet.
Last week at EcoWars, we learned about this new contraption that we use to measure how efficient our shower is. Please give it a go, eh? Put it over the nozzle and just see how far up it fills. Okay, we'll do this another time.